In addition to a wide selection of top-winning products in our catalog, you can easily request more products from our private request section. From your PlusBase admin site, go to Catalog and select Private Request. In the Private Request page, you will see the five following tabs to help manage your requests more efficiently. All. Requested products from newest to oldest and vice versa. Processing. Products that are in processing status are not ready to be imported to your store just yet. Available. Requested products that are ready to be or have already been imported to your store. A requested product can be imported multiple times. No result. Products that we cannot find or canceled requests because the product is not suitable for sale in a PlusBase store. Expired. Products that reach their expiration date and need to be renewed. To send a product request, click Create Product Request. In Request Product Link, enter the link of the product you want to request. To receive quotations quicker, pick and use links to high-quality products that do not contain DMCA violations. Here, you can use an AliExpress product link to find your winning products more quickly. Please note that the time it takes for a product to be available may vary due to the number of variants. In addition, the product cost and shipping fee of AliExpress products can also be updated by PlusBase after orders are made. You can check out the article in the description box for more information on product requests from AliExpress. After adding product links, you can click Add Request or simply hit Enter. In the Note section, you can let us know if there are any specific requirements about the product in regards to the price range, quality, bundle, and so on. Next, click Send Request to submit your request. Once your request is submitted, the products will appear in the private request list with the processing status. This means that PlusBase is processing and sourcing the products you just requested. This process can take up to 24 to 36 hours. When your requested products are ready, their status will change from processing to available. In case we are unable to find the products you requested, we will cancel your requests and change their status to no result. Once the requested products have the available status, you can view your product details by clicking on their images. The product detail page will include all information for the product, including the original product link, variants, and cost. If you are happy with the product you requested, you can import it into your store and start selling right away. Please check out the next video on how to import products from PlusBase into your store.